Happy with that one. Coming out the back. Let's make some noise. She's going on the field. We got things run through. Up, up, up. And right there is going to be one of those moments that she's going to say, "Hey, I wish I had stayed in the hole. Would have used that energy at the end. It looks like you had control. Maybe got the, dare I say, you had been complacent. She was having fun. Smiling the whole time, nonetheless. And so maybe that's why I'm feeling a little freaked out. She's just so partying right there. But she's like, oh yeah, that's right, I'm competing. I forgot. But here she is back in the hole with some time.
If we could give out bonus points for smiling over here in the judges tent, we would. Unfortunately, it's not on the score sheet, but we sure do love it when these athletes are smiling, having a good time out there.
And there's two tricks in the hole within 15 seconds right there, putting points on her score. She's definitely competitively saying, I want this. So there's her horn right there. And there goes.